mind make for good TV. The grieving process for all to see. But I don't want my father's ashes scattered over strangers' couches. And it might make for a fun night in a fight.
Hey! Welcome to another daily vlog. Today I'm all dressed up because I'm going to London to stay in a hotel with my friend Beatrice. So she's got a gifted stay. So we're gonna go in, enjoy that and get some content and just have a little girly night away. So I'm really looking forward to that. So yeah, I'm wearing this outfit. I'll try and show you in here. But yeah, I felt like wearing this big poofy dress. It's kind of a bit chilly today. Chillier, so it's a bit thicker, so I can wear this. Okay. I'm very early for the train, I think. But I'm gonna head off now. And I wear these because they hopefully will protect my eyes a little bit from the hay fever situation, which is not any fun. We had our friend's dog here, Freddie. He's so cute, he's a cockapoo. And it's been really nice to see him and Sunday. They've just been playing for 2 days straight, basically. So she must be exhausted, but it's really cute. They had a few moments where they like told each other off, but other than that, they got on really well. So it's really cute to see them play together and her have a friend. It makes me want another one because I feel like she deserves some company. My other friend has got a new dog on Saturday and I can't wait to meet it this week. I'm really excited. Like, it's tiny. It's so cute. So we've all got dogs now. Welcome to your 30s. Bye, little house. These little Freddy's flowers are blooming, actually. How cute is that? Fun night in the fire, wore a dress and slept with him. But I really hate showing my legs, even when the Sydney summer begs me. We're just at the Buxton on Brick Lane and gonna decide what to eat and what to drink. Maybe a Bloody Mary, because, yeah. Well, a Virgin Mary, because I absolutely love that. Oh, or a Virgin Paloma. Exciting stuff. Unlike hands, your hair keeps growing. Oh, now love, you could keep on dying. I think the truth is more rage to fight. This looks so good. When it turned dark, we were just two shells apart when we realized it's not right. We're just in our room now, taking some pictures.
This is so cute.
I'm really obsessed with, I mean, it's got a lot of stuff everywhere now, but I'm obsessed with the bathroom because I really like, they've got like a light grey grouting and then this shower curtain. I just really like this. I wanted to have a shower curtain in our house and my brother said he hated them, so he really put me off the idea, but I think shower curtains aren't what they used to be, are they? You can get nice ones. But we have a coffee machine and we're gonna go up to the terrace. What more could you want? You are not in a garden, you are in a store. A single stemmed rose reaching out for more. We are going up. We've checked in. It's quite a lot of rooms. How fun? Hello, London.
Did it come as a great shock when your third love said, "Hey, you're not gonna get his heart to beat by laying offerings at his feet"? And in the day when it turned dark, we were two cages apart when we realized it's not right. You are not.
Which one's your favorite?
I actually like the first one.
Aww.
But then let me see. Even though here I look like a ghost, I love it.
Yeah.
Yours?
I love that one.
The last one.
I like the bottom one. Day two, so we've had breakfast, which was amazing. They made all the jams and the oat milk and stuff, they make it here, and like all the butter, I didn't have the butter, but the butter they make here, it's really nice. We've just got changed, and we're doing some more photos and some more content. It's really nice to stay somewhere with someone, with Beatrice, but with someone and like just specifically to make content. It's been really fun because obviously we both really love doing that, but when you're with people or on holiday normally, then it's kind of like you don't want to get on people's nerves, or it's like you just do sneaky things or you don't want to be working. So it's been really nice to come away with the sole purpose of like taking nice photos and taking nice videos, to promote the hotel obviously, but then also for that we can share. So it's been really fun, and we had a really restful evening last night. Like we just chilled out, made the most of the room because obviously we know London, so we just like watched TV, had a girly night in. It was great.
Come on now, your roots are showing, unlike hands your hair keeps growing. Oh now love, you could keep on dying. I think the truth is more rage defying. And in the day when it turned dark, we were just two shells apart when we realized it's not right. You are not in a garden, you are in a storm.
Hey, I'm just back home now, and it's about 3 p.m, so I've been unpacking and just working. How exciting! Well done, Lindsay. great content there, thrilling. But anyway, what do I have to fill you in? Had a lovely time away in London. It's a really good evening. I know I've already said that, but I just thought I would say it again. Why not? And today, the rest of the day is going to be pretty chilled, really. We're just going to... I'm going to unpack. I've said that already. I've half unpacked. I've done a bit of it. I'm going to finish unpacking. And then I'm writing an article. So I'm writing now for Wear Next, which is really exciting. I'm doing their interiors content on their website. So I'm finishing off an article. It's weird because I used to write a lot more. And I'm getting back into the swing of it. It does take a while to get back used to writing. That sentence was awful. But it takes me a while to get back into it and build up my confidence again. But I'm really excited about doing it. It's nice to be writing again because I do miss it. So I've got that to do and some admin stuff, organising the rest of my week. So I think probably gonna leave you here. Thank you so much for watching today. I always stop right here. I think that's it. I think I'm gonna leave you here. What else have I got coming up this week? Driving to Gloucester on Saturday, which will have been yesterday because this is gonna go up on Sunday, but driving to Gloucester on Saturday with George for a gig. Feeling in a good mood today, which is nice. Whenever I'm in a good mood, I'm like, oh, I wish I was this feeling this positive all the time. It's just such a nice energy to have. Like, I love being this high vibe and the sun is shining and you don't let anything get to you. And I do try and think, something that I think about a lot, which I heard, is basically thoughts create feelings. So if you have a feeling about something, a feeling actually technically only lasts, is it 30 seconds or 60 seconds or something? It's not very long, the actual feeling. So like feeling anxious or feeling scared or feeling sad, but it's your thoughts we can like recreate and prolong that feeling, I think. I think I'm explaining it okay. So yeah, if I am feeling down or in a negative headspace, then I'm trying my best to overcome it now by thinking like thoughts create feelings and I am in control of my feelings. I am in control of my thoughts. It's taken me a long time to get to this place with my mental health and things like that. Because obviously I don't want to portray like any toxic positivity, and obviously everything is relative, but for me personally at the moment, I find that that is something that is working, because most of the time for me it is just because of the way I'm thinking and not that everything is all doom and gloom, for example. So that's been helping me a lot. But yeah, I've just noticed today, I'm like, oh, I'm feeling really good. I'm feeling in a good mood, feeling happy. And I wish I felt like this all the time. Wouldn't that be nice? But yeah, things feel like they're going really well with work and stuff, getting busier again. And obviously we're getting married. It's like 6 weeks away now. So finalize that. And we had a meeting with the venue and getting excited about it, so that should be fun. I just can't believe how close it is. It's crazy. But thank you so much for watching today. I hope you've enjoyed this little vlog, and I will see you again really soon. Bye.